Right, here we're asked to plot 4 points. So it's the dot is already selected for me. So 0, 1, I would be the x is where the x is 0, but where the y is 1, which is right here. 3, 0 is going to be where the x is 3 and the y is 0, which is right here. And -4, -3, -4. And the x direction is right here, and then down 3 in the y direction. And then -1 in the x direction, and -1 in the y direction for that last point.